Tunisia have just one thing on their minds, and that is to ensure that that coveted place in the knockout stages is theirs after 90 minutes. 3 points would be plenty to see them through. And he has been fouled there. And he just whacks it away. Slitty. Can he deliver? Cruz. Son here. He's pinged one through here. Now it's Kashri. He's had a shot! That's how you get behind the defence. Some of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Lobs it in gently. Gets away from his opponents. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. And it's half-time here. So now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now, but still goals.
Doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
Could be thinking about a shot here.
Correctly so, Peter. It's an element of the game we just can do without.
Played into them. On the volley! Oh, that dinks one in. Musakli is onto it and can take it up. Oh, rare. He's in space and looking for options.
Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it...
Great leap!
Good end.
And they've been... And a second time! Oh, what about that? And that might well be that! And that's that. Tunisia have done it. They have made the knockout stage. So another win, that's 2 from 2, and it is looking good. The end of the game. Reflections?
Well, this is what the team set out to do, no doubt, and it's the first significant mission out of the way. I think having seen the performances so far and with the momentum they've amassed, I quite fancy them to do well in the next phase too, you know.